Okay, run four. We got this. But the old saying says, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me three times, why the fuck were there ice types?
Welcome back. Welcome back to Fire Red Leaf Green, our soul link.
Alright, so item storage, what'd I get? Lax incense. Okay.
Withdraw.
Scope nets. Oh, bitch.
What does that do?
That increases your... Oh, yeah. So I made it so that we get running shoes without running shoes, and we can run inside.
So this should be a little bit faster.
Yes. So what you got pretty much was give it to a Pokemon and increase their critical hits.
Okay.
All right, let's see what we get now. Who's our starters?
They were growing on me too.
Well, you know what? Maybe it's for the best. You know, maybe Jimmy and Steven should, like, maybe they should stay where they belong.
In the past?
Yes.
Way. Watch it be Jimmy and Steven.
Right.
Watch it. Right. I'm calling it.
Growfowl and Lapras. Oh, that would be such a good combo.
Okay.
All right.
I hit no right.
Yeah. Number two.
Spoons.
And.
Okay,
so not bad. And Sharpedo with a Venusaur. Okay, so honestly.
It has to be one of the first two.
Yeah, honestly, we can do an up and down with these. Mm-hmm. So it's just, do we want spoons? Do I want spoons or do I want Crocodile? Because you get Lapras and Dragonair.
Yeah, so I'm...
You know what? We gotta do the first ones.
Okay.
Because you've had spoons before, you've had Dragonair before.
Yeah.
We're gonna leave them in the past. Leave the past in the past. We need to look towards the future. So Grovyle and Lapras will be the choice.
I've had Lapras.
Yes, but we didn't get to use Lapras.
I thought I did. No. Lapras was on my team for a while, I thought.
No. Not that I can remember. Although it has been 2 years.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
So.
Nessie!
Yeah, but you never used it.
I think you're right, yeah. Right.
Grovyle.
I'm calling her Nessie.
I'm gonna call you Marty.
Spell?
Give me a sec, I'm spelling. Can't spell one. I can't spell and spell. Alright. N-E.
What?
N-E.
I know I clicked it, but I didn't.
S-S.
Nessie. Like Ness, the lock list.
Yeah. Why?
Nessie.
There you go. Now, before we actually continue, we're going to check their health item. He has a TM. Item. Take. Take. A lava cookie.
It really wants me to have that lava cookie.
Alright. Bag. Fire blast? Wait, can I? Oh. You've been so cool. Okay. So you might not win this first fight.
Yeah, that's fine. We don't have to win this. We don't have a Pokeball yet.
Yeah. Well, I'm just saying because he has Venusaur. Mm. That's kind of funny where mine is, I have grass, he has water. Yours is, you have water, he has grass.
Oh, well, yeah.
That one, this one's meant to be.
Meant to be.
Absorb.
He put seeds in me. Okay. I didn't accept.
So for this one, I did mess with the leveling again, because before I had it set to medium fast. Now I have it set to fast. So we should be able to get XP better. All right, without needing anything.
Yeah. I pretty much just accepted the fact I was going to die, so I'm just spamming it. Spamming it. There's no reason for me to try. This doesn't matter.
Marty's not level 7.
Jesus!
Yeah.
Ha! That might be a little too good. It's all good.
Well, it's mainly is for you and everything.
Yeah.
Because you were always the one who was, like, struggling behind with leveling.
Yeah, because I'm extremely paranoid.
Yeah.
And I'm not as good with the
Oh my god, look.
Know-it-all.
Run.
Because run. I still have bad memory.
This is gonna be
so... Where do I go?
Straight up.
I have bad memory, so I can't remember moves or who's good against who or all that stuff. A fishy!
I'm a raid.
Which probably will be water.
Yeah. Another slowpoke. Okay, so this one might be a pair we can't use.
Where do I go?
Talk to him.
I tried. He didn't want to talk. There.
Okay, you did it. Now just run straight up, go to the blue building, get the parcel, then we get out of here. Blue building, parcel.
This one?
Yep. Actually, wait, can we? Oh, we can get this item over here right now.
Yeah.
So, X attack.
I'm good. I talked to this person.
Okay. And come grab this hidden item first, and then we'll head back.
He's
sleeping. Deep sea tooth. What the heck is that? Look at it.
Oh my god!
I want to know what it does. An item to be held by a Pokemon, a fang that gleams a sharp silver, it raises special attack stat. That's not bad. Honestly, that would be good to give to Lapras.
That's what I was just thinking. Wouldn't that be good for her then?
It has to be a special attack, not a physical attack. So, depending on what Lapras knows. Gosh, going through running at the start is so cheating. It's so much easier.
Yeah.
Ooh, Scyther. Nice.
So I have a fish or... We can't use a pair.
That's a bug type.
Oh. Then maybe I could get away with it.
It all depends on what I get. Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have you go first then.
Yeah, I'll go first. Don't forget, we gotta go to the neighbor's house to get the town map.
Mhm, 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 mhm. Can I leave, please? Can I live? Let me live. Gotta go. Let me run. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Where? Let me go. Gotta go. Let me go. Let me go.
And
how much more talking do I have to do?
It's almost done.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go. I'm a go. Talk to me, woman. Talk to me, woman. Talk to me, woman. Talk to me, woman. Okay, I think I'm good now. Okay, where's Reese Beetle? 20,
level 7. Against a...
Where did you go? Oh, wait.
Slow. Slowpoke. Level 4. I know. Absorb. Quick attack. And pound. Okay, so absorb won't kill it. Quick attack won't kill it. Oh, so yeah, I should be able to fight it, so I'll just go ahead and absorb. So weakest move I have. There we go. Bag. Pokeball.
Yeah.
All right, I caught Slowpoke.
Okay. So who am I trying to get then?
Scyther.
I got Scyther! We can't use him though. Wait, yeah, well, we might be able to. What do I do?
Give it a,
just throw a ball.
Alright, if you want to try just throwing a ball, you can.
What?
What's your name, Slowpoke?
I don't know. Lazy. Be slow. Aw, dang it. Should I try hitting him?
Well, if you want, I can do the math.
Yeah.
So let me go ahead and... When I first blink at level 5 versus a Scyther blink at level 3, and all you know is Water Gun is your attack move. It says Water Gun will be a 2-hit KO.
Yeah, so Water Gun! You ride!
So, yeah, go ahead and throw.
Did not work.
Cherry Berry.
I have one ball left.
Put it to sleep. You have Sing.
It missed.
Do it again.
He's going to kill me.
Alright, and now Pokeball. And you got 2.
Woo!
There you go.
I'm naming it Reaper.
I thought you were going to say that. So, yeah, we won't be able to use them because of Lapras. Yeah, Lapras is a water, then ice. So they're just gonna go straight to the box.
Is it ER?
No, you've forgotten A. R E A. B. That could have been the other one.
Then P?
Yeah, ER.
I changed my mind. I want to name Scythe. Scythe.
Okay.
I.
Literally, look at the first part of its name. Just get rid of the ER.
What?
S C Y T H.
That's how you spell it?
That's how you can spell it?
I want to spell it the right way.
That might be the right way. I don't know the right way.
Scythe. I want to name it Scythe, like the weapon.
Yeah, spell it exactly the same, but without the R.
So just E?
Yeah, that's it.
Scythe.
Yep.
Okay, now where do I go?
Just straight up. Straight up to Viridian City.
Damn it!
And then you can go ahead.
But I need to put it away.
Yeah, at Viridian City.
Oh, okay. I'm not even a level yet.
And that's okay, because we will go ahead and catch the next two Pokemon. And then we'll level. Okay. Sound good?
Okay.
I love you.
Love you.
Alright, now go.
I need heal.
Yeah, heal and put him away. Does he have an item on him?
I shall check.
Mm-hmm. And you need to. You're going to do the next encounter.
Yep.
Technically, we could have checked to see what we could have encountered in the next one before we ever got the parcel. Or, like, before we delivered the parcel.
Hmm.
He does. Take. Team 14. Ooh, what team is that?
Don't know, let's check.
Blizzard.
Ice.
Ooh. I know for a fact Lapras can learn that.
Can she? Is it good? Is it worth it?
Well, just wait. I want to see if she learns it through level up. She doesn't.
Is it good?
120 power with an accuracy of 70. It is a decent move.
So give it to her?
Yeah, why not?
Do I hit use or give?
Use.
Use.
Fucking strong ass move.
There you go.
Come across any dragon types? Worth the chance to use it?
Nice. How happy.
Mm-hmm.
Adorable.
Alright.
I need to put this away.
Yeah.
Ah, you'll miss it. Miss her.
Do you know why I named him Marty?
Hmm.
Marty McFly.
Ah.
Because we're looking to the future.
Gotcha. Nice.
Yes. Now. Over here.
Go ahead.
I'm not looking.
Ooh.
Ooh, kiss kiss. It's Quinn.
It's Mama Dumpling.
It is! Oh my god! Mama Dumpling!
Although this one's Papa.
Papa Dumpling! Okay, so...
Let me pull out the calculator for you.
Yeah, please. I don't want to kill it. I want Papa Dumpling.
So, good thing with Lapras is...
Papa Dumpling!
Since Lapras has Sing...
Yeah, I can put that to sleep.
Yeah, and that will help get your stuff, but... Water gun is a 3-hit KO.
So hit it twice.
Yep.
Because I only have one ball.
Well. Yeah, good. Then, oh, put it to sleep. Because it's trying to put you to sleep too.
Yeah. Night.
Fight?
Fight.
Sing.
Sing.
Nope.
Please.
And you're asleep. So just throw a ball.
Please, I want it so bad. Please. 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 Papa Dumpling's mine!
Alright.
Yeah, Papa Dumpling.
For me, it will be...
They're back! Rihanna's back.
No, it's Rihanna's boyfriend.
It's Rihanna's boyfriend. Don't. No, I'm being serious. Don't. There's so much publicity about around her boyfriends.
There's publicity around everybody's boyfriend.
I'm pretty sure hers is a cheater. I could be wrong, though. I don't know the drama. I just know. I think, wasn't she with Drake?
I don't know.
I don't either. I thought I remember something about her and Drake being. Girls, do not be up in my comments and my drama boys. Be up in my comments being like, you don't know. No, I don't. I don't know anything at ever. I don't pay attention to the famous drama stuff.
Yeah.
I barely pay attention to my own drama.
Rhyhorn level 4.
It'd be a Y, right? Or an A.
A. Papa.
A's.
So it's either I literally would just have to just pound. There's nothing else I can do. More attack. Bag. Papa dump.
Papa dumpling.
You can't fully spell it.
So what do we have? Papa dump? Just P?
Yeah. Papa dump.
I'm still calling Papa dump.
Sword.
Oh, come on.
It was either that or I ran. Like, if he was not shaking in the ball. I'm sorry.
How do I just release?
You have to go to the... Wait, what item did he have on him? You can't take it, but like summary.
Oh, he had a nugget. Go to the Pokemon Center and heal, and then you have to go to the PC.
I still need Pokeballs.
Yeah. I need to get more Pokeballs too.
I want Papa Dumpling! And I'm sad. Okay, how do I release it?
Go to the PC. And go to move Pokemon. Go to party. Click on. And release.
Bye, Papa Dumpling. You shattered my little heart.
Well, now I'm having my coffee, blah blah. Hey, what is Red Box? Pokedex, blah blah. Can get a word of advice or catch a Pokemon on my days. Hey, you don't know how to catch a Pokemon? Apparently, I do not. So please teach me, sir. I should tote it down. We got this.
We would have had this if I had dumpling.
We're catching the next one for sure.
No, we not.
Yes, we are. For shizzle.
I wanted my papa dumpling.
For shizzle, we're catching this one. For shizzle. Charmander. You.
Yeah, the one that wiped out our whole ass game.
Am I even gonna be able to do anything to it? Like, am I too strong? Two hit KO for absorb. Okay. So I can absorb.
It's right here, right?
Yeah.
Not looking.
Doesn't matter. Fucking Marty crit hit it. Marty wants to prove himself.
I'm hating you right now.
I did it. I followed the math and they said two hit. I said okay. And so I used.
I thought the math was always right.
It is, but it doesn't calculate critical hits.
I would have had this. I'm going to kill it though. Can I fight it?
No.
Damn it.
Well, go to the Viridian Forest, and you're still level 5.
Yeah, well, it might be a good thing, because if I was any higher, I'd be killing things like you.
Hey, don't call me out like that.
We're going to have to restart already.
Probably. Go ahead and...
I think going up to fast was not a good idea.
Oddish. You can actually take on Oddish.
This is the catch.
Yeah.
Your grass.
Yes, I know. But at least, like, this would be something we could have.
Catch. Ball. I'm gonna try it with the ball and then I'm gonna sing to put it to sleep and try again. Because I'm not gonna hit it.
So blue.
It took my health. Oh no, it actually hurt me. Boy, no. Sing.
Okay. Pound. is a 99.9% chance to 3-hit KO, so even if I crit it, it won't kill. And how about that? He crit it. Bob, your poop stinks.
Did I name this one Onion?
I think. Go ahead and check real quick. Onion. Summer. Yeah, it is a grass type. I knew it was a poison type, I just didn't know which was first. Alright, gotta take him back. So we literally gonna fight this first gym, which is one Pokemon.
Yep.
We got this. Hey, just look on the bright side. We don't gotta try to level up 3 Pokemon. I said bright side.
Yeah, but if we can never ever catch anything.
We're catching stuff, just obviously not that well.
You're not allowed to touch things.
Alright. Well, time to level up. Well, that's all we can do now. I'm not doing all that.
You don't have to. I always say I'm gonna do that at the beginning, and then I never, like, I don't continue. Like, it's too
hard. I could have had a Vaporeon on again.
Oh my god. I think I'm gonna level up right here again. P.S. guys, you guys probably have put the dots together, but if you haven't, we have ended our 2-year series by dying today. Then we started a whole new series and died today with a whole team wipe. And now we're trying this. So, yes, I might be a little bit defeated by now. I have no choice. I only can fight with you. Water or ice?
Either or, doesn't matter.
What is this
item? Yeah, I didn't find it.
Ah, now I'm shocked. Or paralyzed.
Yeah, he licked you. He's trying to put you to sleep too.
Bitch, I can do that too. Just paralyze me more. There, I say. Now he's a sweep. I'm hoping my paralyze goes off before. Oh, no. There. Perfect.
Level 9. Listen, Marty just wants to solo everything. I don't know why. He just does.
Sounds like he has single child syndrome.
You know what? I think I know what it is. Hmm. This is the one from Explorers of Sky, isn't it?
Hmm?
So, Pokemon used to come out with a game called Mystery Dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
A whole different take on Pokemon.
Okay.
And there was a Growlithe who everyone believed was a bad guy. And it turns out he's actually a good guy trying to help.
Okay.
But, like, he was super strong.
Not again.
I think this is him. This is that Growlithe. He manifested again.
Mmm. It failed. No, his failed. Good. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Ooh, what was that? Fart. He put me to sleep. I'm already asleep. Don't paralyze me, too.
I'm already level 9.
Yours is just doing really good in this area. Wants to learn?
Yep, he wants to learn this.
Wait, I hit no.
The ally part of me is protected by a mist of defense. No.
Okay.
Alright. The first guy is level 5, so you should be able to take him on. So you're level 7.
You're talking about the boss? Like, the trainer?
First trainer.
You're fighting it right now?
I wanted to see. Well, I didn't want to over level. So I wanted to see what it was, and it's
I'm
a
going,
level
I'm
5.
Going. Really should have healed first. Because my guy's slightly injured. But where?
To the right, and then straight up.
That's right. Wait, there's that item over here, though.
Yeah, and then there's the other item, too.
Oh my god.
Ninjas. Yeah, he has 2 Pokemon, both at level 5.
I got an X attack?
Yeah, that boosts your attack when you use it in battle.
Damn it. So bad with the buttons. You gotta be kidding me. It's random, right? Oh my god. What's with my side?
Right? Yo, I just got a nice chunk of XP there.
Nice.
Alright, I'm gonna run back because I need a heal. Figureth.
Oh no.
Try using your Blizzard. No.
Should I just sing?
Sing a water gun because it didn't do that much on you. Nessie got an encore. So fight.
Isn't that what killed me the last time?
No, encore just means that you're going to constantly use sing.
Oh, okay. I thought that was the one where, like, after that attack, you would immediately die.
No, that's Perish Song.
Okay, ooh. I had a heart attack.
Okay. It's just you're stuck in that.
And I can't do anything.
Eventually you'll get taken out of the encore. Encore ended.
I didn't kill it. I didn't kill it.
Go ahead and...
heal.
Yeah.
Potion.
Just water gun. Don't try putting it to sleep.
Oh no. Go away. Go away. I do not want to restart again. That's fucked up. I know that though.
Yeah. It's like Spoink.
Don't! The Etsy-hun. Look at all the grass.
Snorlax.
Isn't he kind of like OP?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Who are you fighting? Did you really go to the next?
Yes.
Babe! Slow the fuck down!
Well, the only reason why I'm doing this is because of the fact that I'm level 11. This lets me see what level they're going to be for you. He has a level 6. Alright. Yes, three Pokemon. He has a level 6. Another level 6.
While you're doing that, then I will level up.
I was just level up in Viridian Forest, so I'm gonna level up there. Because you were having issues with that Gengar.
Good point.
And plus, you can get the other item.
Yeah, I can immediately kill this. Should I just do Growl then?
No. Growl lowers its attack.
Oh, wait, yeah.
So, 3 level 6s.
Stop it! Keeps on taking my energy. My sweat, blood, and tears. This man be taken. Don't go heal again. And then I'll go fight that person.
Alright. He has 3 level 6s.
Yep. I'm level 9. I still thought I was level 7. That's why I did that, but I was a level 9. So, I was fine.
Alright. 3 level 6s.
See, look, we weren't even close to this area last time. And we were an hour and some in. So this run definitely is cutting down the time. So that's probably, you were right. That was taking us forever. We're only at...
No. I said, because of, like, what do you mean by, like, like, what specifically do you mean? The XP thing or the
run? The run! I said the run!
Yeah, you just said the run. So the run could have meant, like, in general, this run, this playthrough. That's why I was confused.
Actual run.
Yeah, so running. Shuckle. You're fine.
I thought he also had some type of self-destruct move.
I don't think he does. Got a magnet. Or electric type if I can never catch it.
How about you wait a second?
Yeah, I'm waiting a second.
I really gotta go bathroom. I gotta go to the bathroom. I still didn't get that item. I still ran past. I still didn't go grab that item. How about you run and have me grab that item while I run to that?
And all the auditions. You're joking. Really? Another one. She got two of these now. So, yeah, give that to Nessie. Before she forgets. Oh, that is bullcrap.
I got something?
Yeah, you got stuff.
Big. What did I get? What's an X attack?
That's
attack.
You, for one, you had another deep sea tooth, so I put one on your person.
Okay.
Go to your Pokeballs.
Oh! Dun dun dun!
Yeah, so if you just instantly run to a legendary or a shiny, just be careful when you go to catch stuff.
Okay. What about... Oh, well, I can't put two items on it. Oh, yeah. I'm ready.
Music.
We're going that way. We going that way. Are we going that way? Are we going that way?
There's one more island we can get. Oh, we need to go up this way and fight this guy.
It's here. Burp. Wait.
You're fine.
Yeah. Should I do the ice then?
No, water.
Okay.
Dawn Man defeated. Marshtomp. Oh, Lord. Goodbye, Marshtomp. Not even.
You're 13.
Chance. Yeah, I know.
Damn.
I'm 14.
Damn.
Oh, there goes Tony.
This one ice?
No.
Rude. Why not ice?
Because ice doesn't hit 100%. It's good. It's very strong. But it's like a risky. I'm gonna get this item first and then I'm gonna fight that guy. So go down, left, up. And I'm skipping that guy for now just so I can go and get the item.
Down there?
Yeah. Gonna get the item and then
onion really just is everywhere. Nice. But isn't it kind of insensitive to call him an onion when I think he's a turnip?
No, I think he's a radish. Oddish, radish.
Ah, I misspecied him. Am I racist?
Oh, you're not racist.
Am I speciesist?
No.
I think I'm speciesist.
Silver powder. Alright, let's go up and fight this guy.
Am I gonna get canceled? I mean, he's freaking blue. I mean, he could be a freaking beet. A blue beet. I was making a joke. Yo, bro.
Oh no, a flying type. Oh no, he's focusing.
Hey, Sid.
Hi, Sid.
Ice now. Oh no, I know. I just want to use ice because it's pretty.
Oh, hey, look.
Nice.
How dare you paralysis me?
Yeah, we're way too high level.
Baby.
It's an ugly fish.
Hey. It's the inner beauty that matters.
Dante, in fact, it's fugly.
Well, that's the one that evolves into, like, the actual beautiful one.
Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful flower.
It's the ugly duckling of the Pokemon world.
Yeah, it kind of looks like a zombie fish.
Kind of looks like when Sid said Luxie.
It did miss. You are right. It does not hit that often.
No, it's Sony accuracy. Do I have anything for the paralysis? No.
I'm basically out of moves. This is not good.
Show must go on. We're almost there.
But I'm literally like have only two moves I can do. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm calling it.
He only has one Pokemon.
I'm gonna die. I'm calling it. Hi.
Nemo.
A little volcano man.
Dumplin'.
Go ahead, Ty.
Oh, my lord. Quick attack. Quick attack.
Yeah, oh no. I'm fucked. I am nice. Fucked. Yes. You go ice. Nice.
There you go. City.
I do feel like at this point it is a little cheaty.
Yeah. But hey, literally within an hour we can take on the first gen.
Mm.
Body slam. Get rid of growl. Now you have another attacking.
Mm-hmm. I feel like once we went, made our thing better, we should have changed the gym thing or whatever.
Yeah.
Once we made it, we got XP so much faster, we should have changed the other thing.
We should have, but
yeah,
we didn't realize how much XP we'd get from this.
Mm-hmm.
But hey, at least now it's not like we don't have to grind.
Mm-hmm.
Literally,
but like, now it kind of feels like we're too OP. It's going to be impossible to catch things and that stuff. But to be fair, it will slow down once we get deeper. Right now, we're just speeding through, and we've done this 1,000 times. So I feel like at this point, it's not cheaty.
Like, yeah, we can take on two right now. Yeah, go ahead and heal. Grab the hidden item, and I just say we go into the gym. Because,
mm-hmm.
really, at this point, it's... Do we have type advantage?
Yeah.
If we both get rock, we're fine.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, don't forget your hidden item up here.
Gotcha.
It's right there, right there. Luxury ball. Alright.
Okay, let's do this. Wait.
I want to take the Pokemon real quick.
Yeah.
I have potions and stuff, I just want to see.
I don't really have anything. I think I want to sell that cookie.
Okay. I mean, you can also sell the X attack.
Yeah. What does a silver powder do?
Boosts the power of bug type moves.
Billion. Yep. Or so.
And 1,000 bucks for it.
Yep.
Right.
Okay, now buy.
What you buying?
I didn't buy any antidotes.
Yeah, I would just buy two. We don't have anybody else on the team, so not really a point.
Then I'll probably just buy the potions.
There you go.
And then three
balls.
You
buy four. Alright.
Let's smash this gym out. Let's see.
Alright, come on, kid.
I want to see what you have first. Let's see what you're against.
Quagsire.
So that's water?
Ground type, possibly.
So are you good?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see what mine is.
Yeah, ground type.
Yeah. Wait, and we both got ground type?
No, I'm saying mine is ground type.
Oh.
Yours is either water or dragon, because of it being king dragon.
And if it's dragon, then I'm good with the ice.
Yeah, if you can land the ice.
Yeah.
So go ahead and use blizzard. Ooh, first land.
Yeah, boy. You gone. Okay, let's see if it's dragon or
yeah.
Water. Let's see who's next.
Learn Fury Cutter, yeah.
Dragon.
Don't use ice. Use water gun. Dratini's not that much of a hassle. Oh wait, Fury Cutter's not the good one.
He paralyzed me, so I'm gonna have to run back. My attack keeps on missing now. Okay, there. One more hit. Come on, let me do it. Let me do it, mama. Let me do it. Lure me. No. I shall not be lured by a wiggly worm. I mean, good game. Now get out of my face. I'm leaving. Y'all bitches. Now, this is a really tough dragon. I'm fucked, ain't I?
Not necessarily.
Okay.
The biggest concern you have right now is dragon rage.
Yeah.
That is the biggest thing you have to worry about. Outside of that, you're fine.
Okay.
Hey.
Hmm.
That's what he usually has.
Yeah. Nice.
Absorb.
Okay. Oh no.
Silence.
He has Dragon Rage.
You're fine. He didn't use Dragon Rage against me earlier. So Blizzard.
Please hit.
Flinched.
Damn it. Come on. Headbutt me again! I missed!
That's okay, keep going.
I'm gonna have to heal.
Okay, take one more hit and then heal.
Please? Yeah, please!
You're welcome.
Thank you. So I'm really lucky I got that fucking ability.
Yeah, that TM.
I do need a really.
I defeated Brock.
Nice.
Dragonair. Go ahead and heal.
Yep.
And it's a good thing I stuck that deep sea tooth on for you, because that also boosts up your special attack.
Oh no.
He paralyzed you.
I might be a little fucked. Water gun or blaze?
Blizzard. Just go. Try to go for Blizzard.
I failed. Attack missed.
You got one more use.
Missed.
Alright, don't water gun.
Ooh, that's so very little.
Yeah. Body slam.
Oh, that did do more. That did more. Okay. I should be fine. There we go.
Yee, we finally beat a gym, guys.
Yee.
We did it. Nice, we did it.
Now we're at an hour.
We did it.
We did it.
We did it. Yeah. We did it. All right. Literally, if we just play until we beat the gym leader for each one, we can get caught up in like 8 episodes.
Okay. I got another TM.
Yeah, it's Rock Tomb.
Okay. We're gonna end it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Whew. We did it, guys. We beat our first gym.
Again.
Okay. I wish I slugged down the comments, please. 4th time the charge, or is this 5th? I'm losing out. 4th.
Alright guys, we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.